We have not got neighbors who want to see us prosper. If we are not vulnerable, why do we spend 5 to 6% of GDP year after year? Are we mad? This is a frugal government. Friendly neighbors, grow up.